Manny.
Hey, what's
questions?
Up, how you doing, bro?
Quick questions?
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Man. Jesse, let's start with you, man. This is the biggest opportunity of your career. You're fighting the Filipino flag, Junito Donaire, November 5th, Pacquiao versus Vargas undercard. How do you feel about the opportunity?
I feel great, you know? I feel like the time is finally here. We've been waiting for a long time, and it's here November 5th, and we're going to take full force of it.
And it couldn't have come with any better opponent, Nonito. He's a fight division world champion. What's your perception of him as a fighter?
I think he's a great fighter. He's still a dangerous fighter, and he still has a lot to do in the boxing world.
Yeah.
But me, I'm young, I'm hungry, and I feel I could take everything away from him.
That's what this is, man. It's youth versus experience. Nonito's still fast. He still hits hard. I mean, how do you guys go about training camp and getting ready for a fighter like Nonito? Isn't many fighters out there like him?
No, not at all. I mean, with all, Nonito is Nonito. He's a world champion. He has all the experience in the world. He's not only is he a world champion at 122, but as you know, flyweight, super flyweight, bantamweight, and now super bantam. So, you know, he's a well-respected, very well-known boxer. You know, with all due respect to Nonito, come November 5th, we will have a new world champion in Jessie Magdaleno.
Yeah, and going into this card, you have to balance Jessie Magdaleno and Oscar Valdez's first title defense.
Correct.
How do you switch the focus there? I mean, I would imagine it's going to be a little complicated for you. It's just two big fights.
I like the challenge. I accept the challenge. I know it's not an easy thing, but you have two professional fighters. You know, we're dealing with professional athletes. We're not dealing with the up and coming fighters or amateur fighters. These are professional fighters that know that they what's at stake, and that at the end of the day, they're the ones stepping in the ring. Which is we as trainers, me as a trainer, I just compliment that. I'm the compliment to who they are and what they do.
Yeah. Jesse, how do you actually feel about the main event, Pacquiao versus Vargas?
I feel it's a good setup. You know, it's a good way for Pacquiao to come back into the sport and conquer another title. It's something the top ranking everybody liked, and they lined it up, and it's going to be a good night.
As for yourself, you're a young fighter, man. You got all the hunger in the world, all the ambition. But what's your biggest concern with Nonito Donaire?
My biggest concern with him, I don't know. I really don't.
You won't find out till you step in there.
Yeah, yeah. It's a different game as soon as you start into that square. You know.
Yeah.
You could say a lot, but when you get into that box, you get everything can change.
Tell the fans where to follow you.
You can follow me on Instagram at @BellyGrosso_JMag. On Twitter is Jessie Magdaleno.
Manny
Dodd Boxing.